Hello, this is G signing in for a special Thanksgiving episode of my Let's Play. And, when we left off, I was sitting waiting for Hadvar to kill the frostbite spiders. You know, sitting there being like, woo, go Hadvar. You kill those frostbite spiders. And, so let's get to it. Sorry if I'm clearing, sniffling, because I'm trying to get over a cold again. Here we go. Oh no, what's going on? Something's happening. Uh-oh. That was weird. All my controls were changed. There we go. All set. Oh. Forgot to invert my look. There we go. Much better. Everything is in order. Oh, not the bear. Do I already have a bow and arrow? Bow. Yes, I do. Look at that. Cool. When you pull back a bow while walking, it actually makes you walk faster when you're over and tumbling.
There's a bear just ahead. See him? I'd rather not tangle with him right now. I'd be able to see fine. Stay to nice and slow and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. I take him by surprise.
Bam! All finished with that there. I noticed a cave up here. So I'm going to check it out. Come on. There we go. Oh, did I see a cave or did I just see light? I just saw light. Oh. Went up there for no reason. Ooh, dagger. Ooh, coin flips. There it is. Ooh, some altar wine. There we got. Iron helmet, definitely putting that on right now. That does 8, that does 9, and that does 10. I'm sorry, guy. That does 10 damage. It swings so slow, though. And it takes a lot of stamina to do a power attack. I wonder where Hadvar went. He was fluffy in the dust. Check. Anything in these bones? No. Fuck. Beast. Oh, I could have used my call animal on that bear. That would've been sick. Definitely gonna use that at some point. Probably on a wolf. And also exciting news, this is going to be the last episode I ever record with a camera, because I got a capture card. I just need to go get a splitter for it, and then I'll be able to record in actually good quality, which is really going to be so much better, because cameras are just crappy quality. Scared the crap out of me for no reason at all. I'm not gonna wait. Where'd you go? I'll fight him. You wanna fight, bro? You wanna fight? I'll take you right now. Piece of crap.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Just looking.
Down from Harry's River.
No.
I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Oh, after that we split up. I thought we'd meet right now. I was like, no way, bro. You're my pal. This is getting really boring. Over-encumbered thing. Can't wait till I get there and sell on that crap. do. There we go. Oh, sneak. That was weird. It just automatically went into sneak mode. So if I look on my compass up at the top, Riverwood is direct this way. Definitely gonna be
important. The rebels have themselves a dragon. General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
Wasn't the rebels, it was just Alduin trying to do his job and, you know, destroy the world. Because he's a boss. Technically saved my life. And then almost ended it again, but nonetheless. Still saved it. Come on, there we go. Stones, have to look those first.
See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was born.
Oh, that
place always used to get in front of us. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it.
No, that's not scary. Place easy to beat. Beat up myself a couple times. There we go. Whee! Mountainside be fun. Ooh, hanging moss. Mike. Let's see, thief, mage, or warrior? Definitely warrior.
These are Dorian stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Warrior. I knew you should have been on that continent, and I laid eyes on you.
Says Riverwood's that way. I don't know where we're going. Got my eye on you, bro. Oh, there's a mine up there. I want to go there so bad, but I can't.
Listen, as far as I'm concerned, we've already got a little more. But until we get back from our General Tullius. Stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, all right?
Yep, got it. Fish eyes. I shot a fish once in an arrow. It was extremely hard. It took about 50 arrows. And a hawk. Hawk was easier though. Oh, I couldn't make him my friend because I'd killed him. We got from the wolf belt. Next, make some leather out of that. Get some iron. Maybe make some studded armor. really look like the Dovahkiin. So that's a Nordic barnacle, I see. Oh, no, just a rock. Oh my goodness. It's taking so long. Oh, the town. Oh, it's a farm up there, not a town. Oops. There it is. River Ward. Yay. Oh, so happy I finally made it. Kill her. But I'm not gonna. Cause I'm a nice guy. Who is that guy? I don't believe I've ever seen him before. Anytime I've ever played this. Unless he's Curry. Oh!
Dragon.
It's done.
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will get crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to all of your fantasies.
You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll kill us all, and then you'll believe me.
You'll have to use a tamming rack. Right?
Company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is
is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I will be in your debt.
Cool.
I see no harm in it, if you have the skill.
Trust me, I have the skill.
The grindstone will improve your weapons.
I know.
Use the table to improve your armor.
Stop telling me things I already know.
You've got the raw materials. You can use the forge to make something new.
Goodness. Okay.
Mm-hmm. We've been so worried about you. Come.
What can I take? A gold is my...
Nope.
Nope.
Now then, boy. Elgin was destroyed. How did you get away?
I don't know where to start. You know I was assigned to General Tully as a Skorn. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
When your friend told me, I didn't believe it at first either.
Maris, mercy. A dragon? In Helgen? Why, you could be here at any moment.
I'm sure Riverwood will be all right, dear. When the Jarl learns what's happened, he's sure to send soldiers. Go on, Hadvar. Let's hear the rest of it.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive.
I wonder if the glitch
works. I doubt I made
it out
myself, if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Haddon.
Rise. Friend of mine.
Versus a friend of mine. Plan, help. Whatever. Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course.
How far? Did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Well,
don't pester your cousin.
You two make yourselves at home.
Hey there, Dorothy.
Did you really see a dragon?
Oh.
Lost?
Glitching. Glitching through the door. Almost got it. Crap. Oh, I know what I have to do. I have to put it here and glitch through this part here because that's fair. Come on. Stupid son of a crap. I'm gonna get through this pole. Crap. Not even close that time.
Watch over your back.
The glitch. It usually works, but not this time. I love to collect wooden plates so I can use the glitch wherever I see
it. It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I recommend heading to Whiterun.
I'm gonna take a rest for 24 hours because I'm in the mood.
There you can take a carriage to Solitude.
Alright, time to go to the road trader. If they're open at 8 o'clock at night. Hopefully they are. Yay, they're open. I see some of them and drop them. I'll be fine.
still have plenty to sell. Coppers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. The Riverwood trader is everything. Take a look.
Oh, no, I'm a barter. Oof. Everything, because there's so much crap. Here, take all these iron battleaxes, and these daggers, and these great swords, and this mace, these, and this, and those. What else do I have for you? That. Because he is, well, because I have nothing left, I mean. Because I don't know what he's got. Beef, cowhide, garnet, grand soul gem, grand soul. Not much. Definitely use some iron boots and some iron gauntlets. Yes, sparks.
Damn thieves. My sister Camilla or I will be happy to help you.
Do I want to buy any of the stuff you had?
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Do you have any studded armor? No. I have to make some, so I'm probably gonna have to actually buy
that
iron ore off them. Because then I can do that. But I'm going to have to pause it for now. Thanks for watching. This is G signing out. Later.